Bob Menendez might not be your favorite politician, but he's better than Hugin by a Jersey mile. Oh, but more important than two old dudes named Bob is control of the Senate. Yeah, I know that the margin is wide. Oh, but it's imperative we hold every seat if we're even gonna try. Yeah, yeah. To staunch the flow of awful judicial nominees, no, to finally know we got a Congress that will check at this beast. Hugin is goddamn gross. Menendez, he's okay. So just vote for Menendez on election day. We're talking about Congress. We're talking about Congress. Oh, we're talking about the Senate, yeah. We're talking about the Senate, yeah. Ooh, who's gonna be the check on the president? Oh yeah, oh now, oh yeah. Oh, to staunch the flow of awful judicial nominees, to finally know we got a Congress that will check at this beat. Hugin is goddamn gross, and Menendez, he's okay, I guess. So just vote for Menendez, November 6th, election day. We're talking about the Senate, ooh, we're talking about the Senate, control of the Senate, that's what's at stake, ooh, the Senate, put aside your feelings, whatever feelings you got for Menendez, just vote for him, cause we're talking about the Senate, folks, have you seen the latest polls, you gotta vote for Menendez on election day.
Vote for Bob Menendez for Senate November 6th, please. For God's sakes.